London. It's the X Factor Final. Tonight, you choose your winner. Please welcome your host, Dancing Dermot O'Leary.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the X Factor Final. We are live on ITV, and your X Factor Final starts right here.
Woo! Okay, so tonight, one of two things will happen. Raxu and Grace will win the X Factor.
Bit too good. Get out of here, Dermatots. Off you go. Move, move, move. The Dermatots, everyone. Back to your call. No idea where they came from. Yes, indeed. One of two things will happen tonight. Either Grace will win the X Factor or Raxu will win the X Factor. But it's got two songs in it to tip the scales in their favour. Big performances that will decide their fate. Also tonight, a huge, huge lineup of guest people. One of the biggest names in pop. Pink's gonna be here. The Oscar-winning British singer-songwriting genius that is Sam Smith is here. And they won the X Factor back in 2011. Now they've only gone and conquered the planet. The little clever clogs. Little Mix will be here. But first, please welcome four people of the Raz and the Taz into any event. In fact, it's certain they're going to be first on a certain guest list to a certain wedding next year, but probably evening invites only. It's the X Factor judges! One of them can smell victory, though Louis had a big lunch, so it might be that. Okay, the judges are here, but they need someone to judge. So how about these guys? It's your X Factor Final 2! Grace and Raxu. Okay, your votes will decide whether Grace wins the X Factor or if Raxu takes the crown. The vote is still open. So if Grace is your X Factor winner, number to call from a landline. Oh, no, 20-50-51-02. Or from mobiles only at 650-51-02. Or if you want Raxu to win, number to call from a landline is 090-20-51-03. Or from mobiles only at 650-51-03. Votes cost £35 plus any network access charge. Or you have 5 free votes via the app. Remember, the vote will close later in the show. And of course, audio votes from last night still count. So it is time to get our party started with some live music from four young women we know pretty well. In fact, we like to think we get birth to them. They're very happy labour. And now at 6 years old, we think they're doing rather well. We are very, very proud parents.